It was once a young samurai. A young, proud, and hot-tempered samurai. This samurai was very famous in the area where he was living. And not famous for his good deeds. He was famous because it was said about him that he could kill for any reason that he will find acceptable. And what he finds acceptable could be just a change of his own mood. So this young samurai one day was traveling and he was passing by a farm. Aside the farm was working an old peasant. And this day, this young samurai was very happy, so he went by and just greeted him warmly. But the old peasant, knowing who this young samurai was, didn't give any attention to the young man and went on working his field. The young samurai felt deeply disrespected and his own honor in danger. So he went back, took out his sword and chopped off the head of the old peasant. But this day was not a day like others. And when the young samurai killed his old innocent peasant, he felt something new inside his heart. He felt his chest heavy and tears wanted to go out of his eyes. He felt for the first time of his life guilt. This day was very, very different for this young samurai. And wherever he was going, he felt restless. He felt awkward. He felt heavy. And he started really be concerned about his own life, his own death, and his afterlife. He decided to go to see the old Zen master that was living on top of the hill. Arrived at the gate of the temple, nobody was there. So he entered and he found the old Zen master seated on the floor in front of a small table. He couldn't hold his words and very much in a hurry started to speak. He asked the old master, "Please, please, please tell me about heaven. Heaven and hell. Tell me everything about it." The old master looked at him and started to smile. And then his smile transformed in hilarious laughter. And he even point at the young samurai, obviously and openly mocking him. And it went on like this for minutes. He was laughing at this young man. So for the first time of his life, he kept quiet and looked at the old master with his eyes begging for an answer. But the old master went on mocking him, laughing at him. And he even pointed again his finger and said, "People that will come after you in your family never ever will understand heaven and hell." This was too much now for the young samurai, who was not used to control his emotion. He stood up, took out his sword, and ready to chop off the head of the old master. At this moment, the old master pointed at him his finger again and said, "There, open the gates of hell." The young samurai at the same instant froze, his katana in his hand, and a light illuminated his mind. He understood. He let his sword fall on the ground. He fell on his knees and deeply bowed to the master. He understood the nature of hell. It was not anymore for him an outer realm, but now he understood it was pointing to an inner reality. He bowed and cried, all the tears that he never cried all his life. And he was full of gratitude. And he was saying, thank you, oh master, thank you for this lesson that I will never, ever, ever forget. The master, once again, pointed the finger at him very calmly and said to him, there, open the gates of heaven. And maybe you and me and everybody, we are all a little bit like this young samurai. And we have to realize that this notion, this reality of heaven and hell are at least also within us.